Here's a young male fence lizard, and he's just getting his blue coloration in. Pretty cool. Fence lizard. Got a ringneck snake. Southern ringneck.
Maybe yellow rat.
They always got meals in them this time of year.
Oh, what? What's that?
Yeah, that's some kind of
It's not a tuma.
Yeah. Oh wow! Yeah. This is a baby yellow rat snake, eastern rat snake. Probably actually really last year's baby. And you can check out more about Rat Snakes of Florida in my video. I'll put it at the end of this video. Anyway, pretty cool. Another snake today, ringneck, southern ringneck. Super common, obviously. Don't spend a lot of time with these. Let it go. Ha ha ha.
Nice.
Is that a scarlet or is
Scarlet King?
Oh, okay. I saw a white belly. I thought. Nice.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Finally. So far, we've got this Scarlet King and baby corn, juvenile corn snake, red rat. And as you can see, the Scarlet King has a meal. See the bulge right there? So that's kind of cool. I'll let these guys go. Keep moving on. Here, he's right here at the end. He's gone now. He's got this pinewood snake.
Right here.
You didn't get it?
No.
You don't care?
No.
Gotta tell them what it is.
It's pine woods.
Yeah.
Smelliest thing on earth.
In most days. Oh, get down in here. Nice. Little corn snake. I got another juvenile corn who really wants to be bitey. Nice. He's gonna eat my finger. Another one under log?
Another one. I just rolled it, dude.
Yeah, this place has a lot of them. Cool.
Oh, no, it's dumping all over me. Oh, so bad.
It smells terrible. There's probably some under these logs. So here's a Geomi mound, a pocket gopher, and it looks like a pine snake dug into this one. It's the time of the year for it, so.
See it?
Yeah. It's sure it's not it. It's not an indigo.